A thermal wheel, also known as a rotary heat exchanger, is a device used for energy recovery in HVAC systems. We can see thermal wheel in FAHU. Thermal wheel is used in FAHU for energy recovery. In this video, we can know how the thermal wheel is used for energy recovery. The thermal wheel is in the center of the FAHU. One half of it is in the upper part, and the other half is in the lower part. This wheel is made up of lightweight and high thermal conductivity materials, like aluminium. This aluminium material is installed in the fins type, with a small gap, so the air can flow through it. And it has silica coating. The silica coating absorbs moisture from the air, traveling through the wheel. We have seen this silica many times. We may have seen silica in the products we buy. This thermal wheel is connected by a small motor with a belt. When the FAHU is running, this motor is also running. Due to this, this wheel will also keep rotating. At the top of the FAHU, the return air from the building enters at 25 degrees Celsius. At the bottom, fresh air from outside comes in at 40 degrees Celsius. As air at the top passes through the thermal wheel at 25 degrees Celsius, the thermal wheel cools down to 25 degrees Celsius. As the thermal wheel rotates, the upper part comes down. We have said that the outside air comes in at 40 degrees Celsius in the lower part. Air at a temperature of 40 degrees Celsius travels through a thermal wheel at a temperature of 25 degrees Celsius, and the air temperature drops to exit the thermal wheel at 33 degrees Celsius. The air exiting the thermal wheel is further cooled as it travels through the cooling coil. Before traveling through the cooling coil, the temperature of the air is reduced by the thermal wheel. That's why we call the thermal wheel the energy recovery wheel. At 33 degrees Celsius, the lower part of the thermal wheel rotates and goes up. At the top, the return air from the building enters at a temperature of 25 degrees Celsius. This air travels through the thermal wheel and exits at 29 degrees Celsius. This is how the thermal wheel works. The important job of the thermal wheel is to lower the temperature of the hot air coming from outside before it goes to the cooling coil. This is why we call thermal wheel as energy recovery wheel. If the video was useful, please like the video and share this video with your friends too. And don't forget to support and subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.